So here we go. Nikon camera test one.
Jaynes Ridge, 2014.
What are we doing? Don't get stage fright. You're elk hunting.
I have no idea what we're doing out here.
We're elk hunting. The spring. What you see over there? Shaking a tree. We've seen this tree shaking. He's rubbing his back on it. How's it going? What are you doing?
Stumbling around in the dark.
What else is new?
I bugled at a big bull that I moved, didn't see him.
Bugled him up. Never come in, did he?
No.
Like, what the hell? Okay. Day 3. Jaynes Ridge elk hunt. Me and Phil. We've been having some elk bugle at us, but we haven't seen one. It's coming in and hollering at us and running away. But, who knows? Maybe we'll kill one this morning. Oh, I shouldn't say kill, huh? Maybe we'll get one. Alrighty, Phil. 3 days archery season underneath our belts. I'm gonna pack up here. Go for a little road hunt. Look for some deer. What do you think? kind of funny who you meet out here in the woods, isn't it, Jack?
I'm a tree.
Big tree.
Talked to my wife a little bit ago.
Yeah?
Said I'm gonna go find Rich. She goes, what if he's out in the woods hunting? I said, I know right fucking where he's at.
Actually, I was thinking there's three people in Willow County who'd know where I'm at.
Checking the wind.
How's that going?
Sucked. There's been a bull in here this morning.
Dude, we had him at 30 yards.
What did you kill him?
Not a very good opportunity.
Looks like a pretty good size one by the size of them rubs.
He's a 7x8. I mean, he's a monster. I mean, he's a monster. We called him right in here this morning. Right in here. Three of them. Five of them. And that bull can walk him right through there, man. We had two cows right here and they were watching us. And he just come in and then he just like, when he hit my opening, I didn't even have a chance to draw. You know what I mean? He just hit this opening and just walked right through it. I'm going, holy crap, he's a monster. Huh. Went right down towards you.
I ran there. They went curl across the road.
Did they? That's what we thought. That's why we stopped chasing him.
What?
That's why we stopped chasing him. Because we thought he went across the road last time he was bugling at us. But, yeah, he's huge.
Hell of a rub right over there.
Yeah, there's one right over there, too.
I mean, a big fucker. He just, like, this big around the line, fully fucking just raped
the fucker. He's huge. He's, I don't know if he's as big as Dan's. He's got as many points, maybe more than Dan's. But he seemed a little thinner on top. You know what I mean?
I don't care.
But he was long. Holy mackerel. Days, 30 nights, me and Phil, archery elk hunting, Archery elk hunting on Jaynes Ridge. All right, me and Phil. Archery elk hunting. Jaynes Ridge.
Hash oil.
That's double whammy. Double whammy. This is nuts, dude. Seriously, we could get attacked by a cougar. We should quit. I don't know where he went. We chased a bull for about 2 miles back here tonight.
Thank you. Alrighty, here you are, Jaynes Ridge. Whoop, gotta hold my pants. Well, I don't want to do anything stupid on video. Okay, so, last weekend of archery season, 2014. Phil's in town, I'm out here by myself. Jack killed a 6x7 last night. Phil's supposed to come out tomorrow. I walked in on 3 cows this morning. Walked over the hill and there they were standing there, walking through the woods. Should have taken a shot. I had one at 40, but I didn't. Oh, here's what I was going to tell you. So, only 2% of people archery elk hunt to get an elk. So, if you're watching this video, nobody's shooting elk, you're being in the elk, no cameras are out of when the elk are around. So, what you're supposed to be doing is just having fun on Jaynes Ridge. Alright?
Good.
Friday, so it's last day of the 2014 archery elk hunting season. And me and Phil want to try and convince you one more time that it's not about killing something. We're out here and we're just having fun. We don't care if we get an elk. It's just a chance or an opportunity.